What's up, guys? So today's Chuck Day at DSG. Now, I got here a bit early. The Chuck was already here, and some people were already putting boxes on the cart. Everybody gets their own cart of boxes depending on what section you're working in. Now, I'm all punched in and ready to head into my section. And surprise, the cart we have to unpack. You guys are probably like that. No much is since the boxes are big. Trust me, there's a lot of stuff in those boxes. So me and my other co-worker starts unpacking the boxes. We started unpacking the boxes and sorting them so we wouldn't have to walk back and forth for every little thing. The cart near apparel is football, soccer, and basketball, which all goes in the same section, but in the back area. And the ones in the front of me go in the section I'm standing in right now. As you guys can see here, we definitely needed to restock and fix our football, so I pushed them all down because there are some empty spots in the back. As you guys can see, it's coming along, just a few more boxes to go. As you guys can see, the cart my coworker has, it's all basketball and soccer. So once I was done, I went and helped him with those. Now I'm finished restocking the footballs. Don't worry about the empty football packages, I grabbed those later. I thought we were done with our crate, but surprise to my surprise, we have another. So me and my coworker started working on it. The stuff you see in the box sitting there are the things that we have to censor. Now I'm in the back area in our soccer room checking things and about to go on my break. And I will be clocking out for the day.